This video is brought to you by Bob's Auto Body Sales and Alignments.
Thank you. top three finishers. Ricky Lewis jamming Johnny Mollick. All right, Ricky Lewis, your current point leader. You had her wound up there on the high side, but what did you start thinking there towards the end? Is jamming Johnny Mollick was giving it everything he had to try to get around you down there on the bottom.
That's why I love traveling, because I had no idea who he was, and he was right there, you know, the whole race. Can they hear me?
Can you hear him up there? How about now? I'll let him take the mic.
Yeah, that's why I love traveling, because I had no idea who he was, and it's just, he just kept throwing sliders, and I was hoping he left me a lane, and that's sometimes sketchy when you don't know who you're racing with, but he left me a lane every lap, and I was hoping the race was going to be over soon, because that fence was about wore out, or I was going to wear myself out. So, but I knew I was going to be any good off of it, so I just stuck to it, and you know, hoped that maybe if anything we got to race in, and you know, I can make a mistake.
All right. We'll see you in Pittsburgh's Pennsylvania Motor Speedway tomorrow.
If weather allows us.
Oh, so far it's looking better.
That's good.
It's looking better. All right, congratulations here tonight. There's your feature winner, Hilltop Speedway. Ricky Lewis in the 41. All right, jamming Johnny Mollick. You gave him everything he had down there on that bottom. Tell us about it.
Yeah, we were just rolling the corners, just trying to be consistent. And I just wanted to bring the car home. It's been our fourth time out with this car. So just trying to be conservative. I know Ricky's fast. If I can just hang with Ricky, we're having a good night.
All right. Congratulations to you.
Third place guy is Jesse Vermillion, is the guy that got in the wall early, if you want to ask him about the recovery here.
All right, your third place finisher, Jesse Vermillion. You got into the wall early over there. What a great recovery to pick up a third place finish. Tell us about it.
Yeah, it started off rough with qualifying, backed it into the wall, knocked the front end out of it, tore up the right rear wheel. Thanks to Ricky came and worked on my car before the heat race. So that we're one big family, Ricky and the whole crew, mom, dad, Blake, Steph. We slashed on it and actually ended up beating Ricky in the heat race, so that was kind of funny, but used his help to beat him. But I wish we were better set up on the feature. Try and give Ricky a run for his money. He's won too many this year, that's for sure.
Heck yeah. Well, maybe we can do it tomorrow at the Dirt Monster Half Mile.
Yeah, let's see. Hopefully the weather stays away and we'll get it there.
All right, thank you very much. Congratulations on your third place finish here tonight. Coming home in that second spot, the four out of St. Clairsville's DJ Klein. Gave Sammy a run there late. And then Sammy shut the door down on him on the bottom. We'll let Sam get his picture taken here and then we'll get a quick word with the slammer. Slammer, Sam Lovejoy. Man, longtime veteran. Hell, I grew up watching you. Here you are. I mean, many feature wins. I seen Klein. He was giving you a run there late. You got down there to the bottom and closed the door on him. Tell us about it.
Yeah, that's why I told DJ. I've raced with DJ 30, 40 years, and he's one of the best, cleanest drivers out there, so I just wanted to...
Yo, there we go. Come over here. There we go.
Yeah, DJ, I've been racing with him 30, 40 years, and he's one of the cleanest drivers out here. So I wanted to show him a little bit of respect, and I had to get down there because I could see he was a little bit faster than me on the bottom. I appreciate him racing me clean, though.
All righty, Sam. Congratulations on your feature win. We'll see you back here next week.
Yeah, I'll be here.
All right, we'll see you on the front straightaway again. Here's your feature winner, Sammy Lovejoy.